oh, they put my special assistance there. Yeah. Because I had to have a fit to fly before they allowed me.
I'm not that.
But my suitcase is really.
So whose birthday present is that?
It's her birthday present.
December.
I know, but it's. Hardly any maple syrup in there, it's a bit selfish. Okay, the stairs aren't that deep. Yeah, they're fine. Yeah, I thought they'll be like, you know, EasyJet. Yeah.
Just due to some activities with French airspace, so it's only about 10 minutes late, not scheduled. We were about to tell them that we're fully ready to go as soon as the ground crew are available downstairs. Then we'll get you underway. My pleasure to be flying you to Tenerife today. Beautiful day for flying, fantastic views, a smooth forecast as well, and a nice overland route to take us down across the Bay of Biscay. With me to find it, Colonel Senior First Officer Duncan Fraser, and say he's looking after me. It's my pleasure to be flying in and looking after you in the cab. You've got Emma, Ahmed, Deborah and Chloe. They're doing a fantastic job. They're here, of course, primarily for your safety, and with that flying, when we move the aircraft, they'll give you a safety demonstration. Now, I know you've possibly seen the information before, but it is important to refresh each time you go flying, so please do give me a full attention just for a couple of minutes. And once that's done, you just sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Now, worst case, with the delay that we have at the moment, we'll be pushing back the aircraft to a position on the apron behind us just to get us into the air traffic control flow management system as an active flight. And that usually has the result of improving our delay and we'll get you underway. But I'll keep you posted about that. Once we do get going, though, a nice little tailwind helping us out. Flight time today around 4 hours for the flight. Now the island for a holiday, and the island for a holiday started with the flight this morning. Thank you very much for choosing jet2.com and jet2.
Imagine it.
Yeah, that's what I don't know what.
If I can ask you, if you're all sat in an aisle seat, can you please lift up your armrests and make sure that your seat belts are done up? It's going to take us roughly about 20 minutes to get down into resort now, and then all the hotels are pretty close together, so it shouldn't take too much longer than that.
Thank you, sir.